main motivating factor is, of course, the child is the center of our policy making in this phase 2A2 proposal. This will be a pilot in the MOE kindergartens so that we can facilitate the child's learning in a more familiar environment where the kindergarten is co-located with the primary school. In this environment, we hope to enable the child a smoother learning journey, a more familiar environment where they have older primary school kids that look after them, and they go through a journey where they can learn in an environment where they are taken care of by seniors in the earlier years, and when they become older, they too take care of the younger ones. I think that this environment would facilitate a better learning journey.
Yes, why not?